Sorry, it's that automatic thing. Hold on, let me grab my timer so that doesn't happen again. So, like I was saying, it won't affect any of your already saved games. So should get inside instead first. There we go. Safe and sound. So, all your save games, you don't have to worry about any of that. There we go. Got my timer going. But, right. I just kind of repeated myself over and over again there, didn't I? Hopefully this won't ruin my tunnel. Well, that's pretty much the only real thing I had planned to talk about, was informing y'all about things, about the update coming up in, like, a week, I believe. I just remembered about a movie that I was watching, this Japanese movie, Tokyo Gore Police. Y'all probably would never see it. But it's funny, because one of the scenes is you see, like, this police officer saluting, and then all of a sudden a ninja comes out of nowhere with a gun. In the middle of, like, one of those protests. There's like protests going on in the background, police officers saluting someone in the camera, and then a ninja guy comes out of nowhere with a gun and shoots him. That's just funny. Let's go mine some more, I guess. So, for the zombie, someone nearby. Let me shovel. I don't know if y'all can hear the zombies, but I can hear the zombies. And I am not crazy, I'm not hearing things. And another pickaxe, just to be safe. Also, probably a sword would help. You know, in case we do run into the zombies. Like, there's a cave here. So, let's see, we're about, what, 4 minutes in? There's, not much else to talk about. So how was your day? I think I told you, there's a cave here. With iron in the hole. Kind of scared now. So, we'll just come back to that during the day. And, I don't know. What do y'all think? What should I do with this room? You know, post a comment. I have no idea what to do with this room. Just leave it a big empty room? What? I don't know. This could be our little project together. So, last night, I believe, I asked Evil 180, I think that's how you, if I remember correctly, you know, his YouTube channel is Risky Gaming. Asked him to take a look at my video and say he likes my commentary, but I need to work on my mic, I guess, the way my mic works. So, yeah. So that was a nice little criticism to help me out. What am I doing? Can't see. Yeah, there's the roof. So, yeah, I totally have no topic to talk about now. You know, that's the one thing that creeps me out the most is those random sounds that spider. There's a spider. Is it daytime? I don't know, should we go? Nothing's going to jump on me, is it? I can get back up, right? Dark, scary cave. Gotta make sure I don't fall down again. I don't see anything scary so far. Also, I get barraged by arrows. Shit! How did I know? Run away. I can't get back up. Wait, there we go. I hate skeletons. Okay, well, I think we can take them on. We're going to have to deal with them sooner or later. Maybe we should wait. I don't know. Go get more torches first. Daytime now. So, yeah, there he is. He's coming. Die, 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 die! Okay. That wasn't as horrible as I thought it was going to be. There's a zombie! Hey! Zombie! I would rather face a zombie than a... Ow. He actually hit me. There's probably a dungeon in here. Well, I would hope so. Then I can make a little spawn killing mechanism. Oh shit. It's a creeper. Run away! Venus monster on the attack. I really want that gunpowder. I think like two more hits. Yeah, take that. So we got what, a couple more minutes left in this video, and we faced off against everything but a spider. Here, water. And zombies. So.
We're actually supposed to go with Dennis.
Yeah.
You not going?
I don't know. I'm doing my little commentary thing. This face off can stream monsters.
Are you watching videos?
Yes, people have watched my videos, actually.
How many?
Enough.
Enough? By that you mean...
Just, no, more than two.
Three?
I believe more than three. I hope more than three.
Check.
Look, it just says that people have used my videos, and I don't know if it's multiple people or just the same person. Well, not the same person, the same people. Okay, so we explored this cave, I guess, except for this area that has where I hear water coming from. So this is not a bad little thing. And I think, I guess we talked about a lot of things. And I guess it's a good place to end our third episode, part two. Okay, so I'll see y'all in the next.